I thought we said no Bruce. Come on. No Bruce. Sorry, Bruce Springsteen fans. I'm not a fan. Too much in the way of politics with Jersey's own Bruce Springsteen. So I
really, the reason why you count out.
That's it.
One of the greatest Christmas songs ever.
I know. Isn't that a shame? Look, I suffer with the boycotts that I institute, because it is a good song.
All right.
And look, the 10th Avenue Freeze Out. Like, there's some great Bruce music, but I don't listen to it.
Wow.
Yeah. How about that?
How un-Jersey of you, Spadea.
I know. Bruce is out. That's it. Bruce, Bon Jovi, they're out. Bon Jovi, you could make an argument because he at least, he contributes to these causes that I don't agree with, but he doesn't politicize his concerts, where Bruce Springsteen will come on and talk politics for 20 minutes. And I think that,
All right, that's okay. Right? But, I mean, some of his music is good.
It's not about the music. It's about the politicizing the music. If he would, make an apology, then maybe we could, we could revisit it.